Yes, we're going to wait a few minutes until our friends join us. Making sure that we've got signals here. If anyone can hear us on YouTube, give us a thumbs up. If you can hear us on Ray Dolan from Mullingar in Mullingar, give us a thumbs up. Or if you can hear us from Ray Dolan, the Ray Dolan page. Just making sure that all our signal is correct before we start our bus sessions. Yeah, if you can hear us, just give us a thumbs up there. And if you're on board, just give us a thumbs up. Yeah, super. There we have got one thumb up there. Two thumbs. Great job. And just checking on YouTube, how we doing there? Have we got a signal? If you can hear us, just give us a thumbs up, because I think yesterday we had no signal. Good morning, Debbie. How are you? Great to know you're with us here on the bus sessions. This is... Today is unbelievable. We are 40. We're doing this, our 40th bus session. Margaret, good evening, good afternoon. How are you, Margaret? That's Margaret McCabe. She is on the bus. You're welcome on the bus. This is Audrey is on the bus. She's in the front seat. Great to know you're with us. Adrian, how are you? That's Adrian. He's a magnificent sax player from Mullingar, in Mullingar. And he puts up some live sax solos and sax songs. We have fantastic musicians in our town. And they come along and have a look in now and again. Who have we got? Pauline is on board. I can hear you. Brilliant. That's super. Frida, are you on board? Frida is coming in from Belgium. Yes. Sharon, missed the bus yesterday. Hope my ticket's still good. Yes. Okay, carry on. In you come. Come on ahead. You're on the bus. Just checking with our YouTube friends that they can hear us properly. Frida is on board. Yes, we have all the gang is moving in nicely now. Dara, yes. MacDara, how are you? Fantastic, MacDara. Great to know you're with us. And Adrian is after sending us a message there. Adrian Kelly. Okay. Oh, thank you very much for that. We're checking on all them channels, making sure that everything's coming in. Someone says we can't hear us on YouTube. So not to worry, we'll continue on. We have Bill Whaley is coming in from, I think you're in America, Bill Whaley. He's from Mullingar originally, but looks in and he's a great man doing loads of fishing over there in America. I think it's America or Canada. Hope you're all having a good day. We're having a great day. Coming in loud and clear, MacDara, fantastic. Thanks for the feedback, you're a gentleman. And the thumbs up, yeah, thumbs up and loads of love as well. Super job. We have everyone coming in and we're up to speed here with all the requests and names and people saying hello to us. Yeah, we're good to go. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is our 40th broadcast going live for 40 days in a row. When you think about it, it's very, very quick. It's gone by so quick, but 40 days in the bus. This is our tour bus. We toured regularly in this bus with our show, The Remembering Joe Show. And originally, Uncle Joe travelled on board with us. Later, and sound seems to come back after. Yeah, okay, brilliant. Messages coming in there on YouTube. But yeah, this was our tour bus. Joe travelled in this bus. And as you can see in the background, there's a hat down there belonging to Joe. We always leave that there on the bus. And there's some things that he did bring on the bus and we never ever got rid of them. They're all still on the bus. This is our tour bus. We call it the tour. We call it the isolation tour. That's the self-isolation tour. We go nowhere, but we actually, when you think about it, we travel all over the world. Ada, good evening to you. You're very welcome. Brian Geraghty is on board the bus. Good to know you're with us, Brian. Alka Raza, it's great to know you're with us. And Alka, we must organise something next week. We're coming to the end of this week, but I think either next week or in the next few days, we're going to speak to you live on our Facebook page if you are available. Love the shirt. Thank you, Margaret. Thank you very much. And Margaret Shaw Roberts is coming in from Tennessee. You got sunshine, send it this way. We have sunshine and it's warm all right today, yeah. As you can see from the skylight, it's definitely loads of heat coming in there. Okay, now, folks, we have a few ideas now. A few requests were sent in, And let me check here. Let me see. There was a song that was requested, and it's a song called Teresa, by a lady this morning, and she spelt it wrong. She was on the shout out show and she spelt it wrong, and she's all apologies, but not to worry. It's if we can get it across at all, just write it in there and we will do your request, no matter if it's written badly, because I'm not a great man at names or pronouncing them properly when they come up real quick, but not to worry. Audrey from Claddy, she's in the front seat, and yes, that's her seat all the time. And she sat on Joe's seat. Would you believe it? She was on this bus. Yes, indeed. She was in Mullingar, and we had a great time with all our friends the whole way from Claddy. Okay, we've got everyone on board. You've all got your belts on. If you've brought drink with you, keep it very quiet, and please do not spill any alcohol on the seats or on the carpet. If you want to go to the toilet, please ask, and we shall stop the bus. Okay. Right, here we go. This one's called Teresa. Oh, it's not. Okay, come in, Teresa. That's Teresa. Lovely. I think I've seen that look somewhere, somehow. I can't be sure. Teresa. And though I see it everywhere, I close my eyes, it's always there. Teresa. From that expression you explain, there's something you must say. Teresa. So say it now, won't take long, it's better over, better done. Just about to tell me, Teresa, I don't care anymore. I think I find somebody else just like I did before. Don't look that way, you're all the same. It's all a joke, a silly game, Teresa. So you don't care to look at me, turn away what I can't see, Teresa. From that expression you display, I think there's something you must say, Teresa. So say it now, won't take long, it's better over, better done. Don't leave me hanging around. Just about to tell me, Teresa, I don't care anymore. I think I found somebody else just like I did before. Don't leave me hanging around. If you're just about to tell me, Teresa, I don't care. Yes, indeed. That's a song called Teresa, and it was a special request for a lady this morning who came in on our shout out show, especially for you, my dear, and thank you for sending in the request. Let's say hello to all our friends who are after coming in while we're singing there. Who have we got here? Let's see. Dara's in there, and who's sending all that love? That's Margaret. Thank you very much. We have Maggie's coming in there from Scotland, and we've Ada coming in from the north of Ireland. We have Margaret, she's loving the shirt. Margaret Bradley says hi and keep safe. We will indeed. Deirdre Doherty is after coming in there and saying hello from Muckish. And Mary Kate and Kathleen, thank you for saying hello, girls. out for a walk. Be God, she's out for a walk. They're on the top of the Muckish Mountain. Brilliant. Let me see. Beautiful song. That's Margaret McCabe. Thanks, Margaret. And who else have we got here? We've got Frida says, beautiful song. She loves that song. These are songs recorded by Uncle Joe and requested by different people over the 40 days that we are going live. John Connor says, hi, Ray. And who else have we got here? We've got a lot of people watching. Brilliant. And a lot of people. Another lovely song of Joe's. Thanks from the bus sessions every day. Thank you, Joan. Appreciate that. Thank you very much indeed. And we have Sula is looking in and hope we're all safe. We are indeed. Lily is looking in from Corfu. Audrey is looking in and she's jumping around the back seat, front seat, all the seats. Just sit down there now. We're driving. Mary Shaw, the sunshine. And she says that's the one. Love that song. We had a great time in the bus. Thank you. And lovely Maggie. Audrey from Tlady. Please, God, we will be back. Pick me up, Joe. Song for me. I love Joe. Well, you know what? You're a legend. Thank you very much, Audrey. And hi, Ray. I teach my daughter to cycle. Oh, brilliant. Another lad, the lad out on the bike there, and he is the television on the bicycle. Another lovely song. Thank you very much. And she enjoys the sessions every day. And that's Joan Downey. Okay, so we're going to keep her lit with three songs from Joe today. And what is the other song we were thinking of doing? Oh, yes, I have it here now. Yeah, here we go. This one is called Lady in Blue. And this brings us back into the... Oh, yes. Lovely. Who's that lady on her own? I wish that she would look my way. She just stands there all alone. I paint a smile upon her face. Dressed in blue. May I have this dance with you? Let me hold you in my arms. Let the music fill your heart. Now that I'm with you, wish this dance would last forever. Oh, my lady blue, if you won't. I was lonely, lonely lady. Oh, my lonely lady blue. I was lonely, lonely lady. If you only knew. Hey! Will we ever meet again? Or is this just a one-night stand? But if I hold you in my arms, I wish this night would never end. Lonely lady dressed in blue. May I have this dance with you? Let me hold you like before. Let the music fill your heart. Now that I'm with you, wish this dance would last forever. Oh, my lady. If you only knew, I was lonely, lonely lady. Oh, my lonely lady blue. I was lonely, lonely lady. If you only knew. Now that I'm with you, wish this dance would last forever. Lady. Oh, my lonely lady blue. Ah, yes, Lady in Blue, another song from Uncle Joe. Now, what we're going to do is try something totally different this time. We're going to ask you, which song would you like us to sing next? That's the third song that we'll do every day, but we're going to ask all our friends out there, would they like... So just say, if you would like us to do a Joe Dolan song, please send us in the request this moment and we will do it straight away. Okay, Maureen Cole says, hello, how are you, Maureen? Maureen, how are you today? Deirdre, I am coming to drive the bus. The Mora. I'm coming to drive the bus, the Mora. Okay, and let me see. Kevin Gedi King is in Holland there and he's on his bicycle with his daughter. So yeah, if you're out there, folks, and you want us to do a song by Uncle Joe, we're going to ask you and we're going to do it in real time. If you can send us in the request, we're going to do the song for you. And let's see, The Little Green Bag, good idea. Don't have a track for that one, but a good call. Imagine 40 days, how time flies. And we are having great singing in the bus. That's Bridie O'Connor. Well, thank you very much, Bridie, for that. Fair play to you, girl, for that message. And as I said, we're having great fun in the bus. Okay, we were asked for the green bag, but we don't know that one too clearly. But so give us another one, as I say, and we will see if we can help. Noel Nullig is coming in there from Navan. Hello to you. My First Love is Margaret McCabe wants that one. Let's see. Let's let them all come in and we will do it. Bricks and Mortar. Who is that song by? I'm not too sure. Bernie Allen is saying, hi, mister. Hi, Bernie Allen. How are you, girl? And let me see. Who else have we got? Imagine 40. Yeah, brilliant. So it's super to have you all on board our 40th bus session going live. Pretty Brown Eyes, Joan Downey is looking for that one. Let's see, I think we might have that one. Element of P. It's a P. Starts with a P. Element O-P. Oh yeah, there we go. I think we have it. Let's see if this one. Oh, yes, you have your wish, my dear. You say it's over now, but it's easy to see. You still belong to him. You're not happy with me. You can't hide all your feelings until he passes by. That's when I see the blues in your pretty brown eyes. Your pretty brown eyes keep telling me lies. But you can't hide the hurt with a smile of disguise. You can't hide all your feelings until he passes by. That's when I see the blues in your pretty brown eyes. That's when I see the blues in your pretty brown eyes. Your pretty brown eyes keep telling me lies. But you can't hide the hurt with a smile of disguise. You can hide all your feelings until he passes by. That's when I see the blues in your pretty brown eyes. That's when I see the blues in your pretty brown eyes. Well, there you are. That's your request for today. And John Downey, thank you very much for giving us that request. And we're delighted to sing it. Maureen Cole has given us loads of love there. And Come Back Home is another song Frida's looking for. And let me see. Do you know what? We're going to do all these for you tomorrow. Once again, folks, thank you very much for looking in. And do not share this with anyone. Don't tell anyone that you've been on the bus. Don't tell anyone that the bus is leaving at 5 o'clock. Keep it all to ourselves, because we can only get a certain amount of people on the bus. So once again, thank you very much for looking in, and we hope to see you tomorrow, maybe at 12 or maybe at 5 o'clock. That's from the Bus Sessions, or the Shout Out Show. This is Ray Dolan thanking you very much indeed.